Helena says her 2-year-old consistently wakes at 5 a.m. I wish I could say this was the first time I heard this today, but it's actually the third. Consistently wakes at 5 a.m. The room is dark and there's no nightlights. Well done. We use a fan that makes noise. Well done. That's your white noise. He does go to bed at 7 p.m. Should we go for a later bedtime? What happens is we get our little ones around 15 to 18 months old. We get them napping once a day. And usually, and hopefully, that becomes a glorious like 2.5 to 3 hour nap every day. And it's amazing. And parents have a really long break and some downtime every day. And everything's going well. But then their little one hits 2 years old, maybe 2 years and 3 months. And they say something's going on. He's still napping beautifully, but he won't go to bed at bedtime. He's waking more often in the night and he's waking earlier. And I say, well, how long is his nap? Because at age 2, we have to slowly start trimming down nap time to make sure that it's not interfering with bedtime. Because as your child gets a little bit older, the sleep needs during the day, they decrease, but they decrease quite subtly. So we just have to follow it. So once your little one hits 24 months old, you want to limit the daily nap to 2 hours. At 2.5 years, we want to limit it to a 1.5 hour nap. So that would probably be where Helena's little guy is now. And then once your little one hits 3 years old, you usually need to limit the nap time to 1 hour. And 3 years old is where a lot of parents decide to either stop napping or they reach out to me and they say, what do we do? Naps are interfering with bedtime. But most 3-year-olds still need a nap. And if you can get them down to napping to just 1 hour in the day, it'll still preserve a nice and early bedtime and it won't wreck their night sleep too much. If he's not a good napper and he's been fighting naps for ages and it's impossible to get him back on, and let's say he's not napping every day, then I would say his bedtime needs to be super, super early, like 6 p.m. I'd move it earlier. That'll help him catch up on some sleep, which will help him sleep deeper, sleep better, and sleep later in the morning. The beautiful thing about our little toddlers when they get older is even if we work really hard and they're just stubborn early risers, 5 a.m., by his age, 2.5, especially 3 years old, they do naturally become later risers with a little bit of our help. So, you know, this is the golden time for you. So let me know and I can definitely give you some tips to help him sleep later in the morning. But if you need anything else in the meantime, let me know and I'll see you next Tuesday.